Ready for trial!
What a nuisance! Hit! Ba-boom!
You can't run!
Think you can get away?
You can't run! Punishment!
Brace yourself! Motion to compel!
Judgment! Over here!
Let me amuse my
senses!
Shine!
Amber, reporting. there. Bet you can't keep up with me.
Yeah.
Motion to compel.
You should keep moving, but watch your step in the snow.
Motion to come to. Yeah.
Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it?
What a nuisance!
Yeah.
Everything is negotiable. Except over time.
bet you can't keep up with me! Incinerate!
Yeah. It's a hung jury.
Ready for a rehearsal?
Here, let me help you.
Leave it to me. Yahoo! Brace yourself.
Try not to enjoy this too much.
You can't run.
Yahoo! Time for takeoff. Judgment! Punishment! What a nuke!
You can't run!
Told you I'd win.
Closer.
Looks like I got carried away. Thank you.
gliding be faster?
Time for takeoff.
You can't run!
Lights out. Let's spark things up.
Judgment!
Urine for a little shock.
Yeah!
Take off.
Let's play.
surrender and I'll be gentle.
No escape! Over here!
Let me amuse myself.
Look at me. Just once more.
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Come a little closer.
You can't run!
Such a brute.
Oh,
my.
You can't run.
Lights out.
Let's play.
Ha!
Spark things up.
Time for takeoff.
you can't keep up with me! Get him!
At least, no more work.
You're in for a little shock.
Thank you.
You can't run! Shiver! Judgment!
Everything is negotiable. Except overtime.
You go to bed too?
I'm gonna log on and do some domains.
Okay. Lisa,
just probably a little bit. I got up way too late. Needing to go to bed. I should. Moment I'm like, cool, I can upgrade my talents further. No, I can't. I'm missing stuff. I don't even know what it is.
Add ask.
Mondstadt welcomes you.
We should keep moving, but watch your step in the snow.
Yes, I guess it seems like it'd be obvious, but for level 7, it seems philosophies of ballad like old books, so, you know, obviously those are higher domains have to work too in the insignias. This one, Shadow of the Warrior, a fragment of power you obtain from defeating child. Like, I'm not even at that point, so I'm guess that happens at some point. Not sure how else to get it.
Get away.
Yep.
Huh?
Try not to enjoy this too. Huh?
You can't run.
A little close.
Well,
don't be such a brute.
You can't. Earlier. Yeah.
What a nuisance!
Never! You can't run!
Things up a little.
You can't run. What a nuisance.
Let it rain. I'll race you there.
Judgment!
We have...
Speed of light! Cut to the chase!
You can't run!
Surrendering will be gentle.
Things up a little.
You can't run!
Try not to enjoy this too much.
Heep. Here. Huh. Yep.
You can't run! Punishment! Yeah! Judgment! Nowhere to hide!
Let's spark things up a little.
You can't run! Here we go!
Think you can get away?
Let it rain! Punishment!
Let's play!
You can't run!
Betty? Do you have some resin I can borrow?
No. I don't. I spent the last of it on XP books to get Zhao to 80. So no, I don't got it.
Time for takeoff.
Surrender and I'll be gentle.
Yep.
You can't run!
No one escapes, but hey!
Going out is tiring.
Think you can get away?
You can't run! You can't run! You can't run! Shiver!
What a nuisance!
Try not to enjoy this too much.
No one escapes by sight.
You can't run.
I see how it is.
Judgment.
Think you can get away?
Judgment! You can't run!
Not so hard!
Let it rain!
You don't be such a brute. Let's spark things up a little.
Time for takeoff.
Here!
Surrender and I'll be
judgment.
No escape.
Think you can get away?
You can't run!
Enjoy this too.
You can't run.
You can't run!
down. We should keep moving, but watch your step in the snow.
I'd win.
You can't run!
Gliding be fast.
Shiver! No one escapes by sight! Judgment!
What a nuisance!
You can't run!
You can't run!
That's cheating! Let's play!
Think you can get away?
Things up.
Run!
Sometimes feel that my former selves from years past still exist alongside me.
No one escapes my sight!
Time for takeoff!
You finally arrived. There's no time to spare, so we'll begin with our first lesson.
Wait, hold on. There's something we need to clear up first. Otherwise, it'll keep bugging us.
So that's still on your mind, huh? Maybe you're the ones who can't let things go. Don't worry, there's a time and place for exacting vengeance. Besides, I'm not in the mood for any right now. Best save it for later.
You need to be in the right mood for vengeance.
I already have a long list of vengeance to exact. Even if I wanted to begin now, I'd have to start in the right order. Who knows how long it will be before I get to you?
Well, if you have so much to take care of, wouldn't it just be easier to give us a clean slate?
Absolutely not. Stealing my targets, calling me a ruthless ruler, and suspecting my uncle. All worthy of vengeance in my eyes. But you needn't worry, at least not whilst we're investigating this matter. I'm sure you're familiar with the phrase, a man of moral integrity fears no slanderous attack. If Uncle Schubert didn't commit any wrongdoing, then any such investigation will prove fruitless. But if he did commit a wrongful act, then he should bear the full punishment. I'm sure you understand. Good. Now, there are two key points that aristocrats attach great importance to. Your manner of speech, and your bearing. Let's begin with your manner of speech. Aristocrats have a very unique way of carrying conversation, even with mundane daily topics.
Oh, Paimon's already learned some unique conversation! Mark my words! Vengeance will be mine!
Not even close. And besides, it sounds strange.
Hey! Paimon learned it from you! And didn't you say not to call others strange? It seems you don't respect the rules of your own clan!
No, I've no need to trouble myself with such frivolous formalities. Here, allow me to demonstrate. For example, when greeting a friend, you could say, as the morning dew greets the coming dawn, so do I greet you, my dear friend.
As the morning dew does what now?
However, such a phrase may only be used during the morning hours. Also, the party with whom you're speaking must be of approximately the same status as you. Morning dew is not uncommon, so it expresses that friendship should not be measured by value, yet also suggests that friendship between aristocrats is pure like water. Oh, no. You must be prudent with your words. Calling someone a good friend could easily offend them.
But didn't you just say my dear friend in your example? Paimon's confused.
Yes, I did. But you must know in the Lawrence family, dear friend is a set phrase that can only be used towards certain friends with whom one is acquainted, but not particularly close. It sounds much more pleasant to call an acquaintance a dear friend. So, another thing to remember. Aristocrats are concerned with face and being polite. However, if you were to use dear friend to address an intimate friend, the recipient would think that you were deliberately trying to estrange them. This is only the first step in making a greeting. After addressing one another, you then exchange courtesies.
Wait! This is all too abstract! Perhaps it would be better if you gave some real-life demonstrations.
Very well. Come with me. We'll choose some bystanders to converse with.
Yeah.
Okay. Try not to enjoy.
Let it rain.
Dad, welcome. I can think about is Dima.
Friend.
You can't run!
Thank you.
I swear on the Archons, I can't go any lower.
Thank you.
night's gonna be.
Pray, not for the gods nor the betterment of others, but for yourself. Don't overdo it. Let me take care of the dirty work. I sometimes feel that my former selves from years past still exist alongside me, urging me on. I'm sure you know the feeling too. Even if you decide to venture down a new path, don't just abandon the former you, for that is the foundation upon which you now take footing. Do not fear your past, and do not be scared to come to grips with it.